guys, in this video, I'm going to show you the knee that cut open Peter. I'll forever remember Peter. I got a little scar from his fucking forehead right there. Little sequence that happened. He tried to go for a takedown, had my leg up on him. I said, no. I fainted a little bit and then threw my knee in the middle. That's how I got the job done.